A lot of us would like to believe that our usual washing routine, clubbed with weekly hair masks, is enough to maintain the health of our hair. Truth be told, healthy hair requires roots that are cleansed and well cared for. So here are some simple steps that will give you healthy hair in no time. The best way to begin the pampering is to give your scalp a massage with a hot oil treatment. Personally, I like to use a mix of almond and olive oil. I even mix a couple of drops of tea tree oil, as this helps with dandruff as well as stimulating hair growth. Use gentle circular motions and go over your entire scalp. In order to make sure that the pores are open and for the oil to penetrate and do its job, a steam is always a well-needed bonus. Dip a fast absorbent towel into a bowl of hot water. Now tie it around your hair, followed by a shower cap over this, as this will really help and trap in all the steam. Keep this for a good 15 minutes. Exfoliating your scalp is a necessity because it makes way for fresh skin and hair follicles to grow healthy hair. This easy to make concoction requires 2 tablespoons of brown sugar and then a spoon of coconut oil. This needs to be used while you're still in the shower, but before you've used any kind of cleanser. Apply this scalp scrub all over your head in small circular motions to get rid of all those flakes and build up. Start by rinsing off the scrub and oil with cold water first, as exfoliation can make your scalp a little sensitive. Once the scrub is off, switch to lukewarm water that will help break down the hair oil. I always opt for a paraben and sulfate-free shampoo that removes the excess grime and dirt without overstripping the natural oils. Start by using the cleanser on your scalp only. The lather that comes out from this should be enough to clean your strands, as going overboard with product can severely dry out your hair. An argan oil-enriched conditioner is what I pick because the powerful fatty acids keep my tresses incredibly moisturized. Keeping your regular conditioner for around 5 minutes is more than enough. After this, I like to give my hair a luxurious deep conditioning treatment. Add 1 tablespoon of jojoba or any other lightweight oil to a small bowl of blended cooked rice. Apply this creamy hair mask all over the ends of your hair and keep it for 15 minutes. Rinse this off just using water. If good mood for you means a good hair day, then give this hair spa routine a try. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.